this is the conversation actually Randy and we've had, right? CFOs are looking for that ROI. Show me about this, you know, this cybersecurity investment. How am I going to get that from it? And the security engineers struggle with that because it's very difficult to show that. I was having a conversation just a moment ago about insurance. Well, at the end of the day, we've got to figure this stuff out, how to quantify the risk so that you can ultimately apply sort of insurance models to it. And that model and that sort of sense of the science is already starting to be understood. There's a lot of progress been made in the last few years about how to quantify risk so that you can apply some kind of insurance approach to it. But I think that we also need to consider the potential that maybe it's not about ROI. So it may be that the question is not so much about ROI, but it's basically a question about existence. Do you want to be in business?